Hi, I'm Emily. Welcome to Annie McGinn's. Come on in.
So the building we're in here today dates back from the early 1800s. We know a little bit of the history from the late 1800s into the early 1900s. It was owned by a family called Manby's. Then in 1912 it was bought by Hugh McGinn, that's the name above the door today. And Hugh and his wife Bridget ran the pub until such time that his daughter Annie and son Michael took over. Since buying the pub in 2017, we have done a lot of work. We've kept the interior as it was in the front bar with a few minimal changes. And we've also added in what would have been Annie's kitchen and added some work out the back to make a bigger function space. We do offer live music in our venue here, and we would have live music maybe an Easter weekend or during Christmas time. We also have a trad session on the first Sunday of every month, which is really popular. We've had some recurrent visitors. We had a group come from America. They came by chance to Monaghan. They stopped off for a few drinks in Annie's and they've been back twice since. We've had visitors from Australia and New Zealand, but it is our regulars that keep us going, and we are delighted to see them coming in for their hot whiskey or their fresh pint of Guinness on a Friday or Saturday night. Annie's is a unique, traditional, quaint little pub in the heart of Newbliss and County Monaghan. It is where locals enjoy their pint of Guinness, and it's where people come to experience what it is to be in a rural Irish pub. We look forward to seeing you here in Annie McGinn's.